as Marseille face PSG, and it's live. Well, it is a big day for French football, the final of the Coupe Nationale, a final that has to be played to its conclusion, even if it has to go to penalties. And, Alan, I've been looking forward to this, surprisingly so, really. It's a competition we don't know so much about, and here we are commentating on the final of it.
Yeah, I mean, it's the first for me. I don't know about you, Martin, but never been to this final before, so it'll be interesting to see how it pans out and what the atmosphere will be like.
Well, PSG have become a European super club with the investment from the Middle East. Marseille have got their hands full in this one.
Well, they have, two of the biggest clubs, teams in France, and always look forward to this clash because we've got some good players to enjoy here.
Olympique Marseille's lineup. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen these managers set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
Two changes for Paris Saint-Germain. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Thomas Meunier starts with Livan Kurzawa as the fullbacks. Marco Verratti starts. He is back from suspension. In attack, Mario Mandzukic starts. He was man of the match last time out. So the big day in French football starts, the final of the Coupe Nationale.
Well, there's been fireworks in the crowd, maybe fireworks on the pitch here as well with the players that have been selected.
Payet. Kevin Strootman. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Now Strootman. Gomez. Well, whenever transfer rumours come up, there always seem to be takers for Edinson Cavani. Sometimes he moves, sometimes he doesn't.
Three in his last three. A bit more of the same. We'll go down a tree.
Kevin Strootman. Payet. Paredes. Neymar. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Paredes. And he's tried his shot from long range. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Excellent interception. Cavani. Shot up! Blocked it then. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Payet. Silla. Gomez. Probing with the pass. Got to be. That'll be a corner. Played into the middle. Strootman! Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair. Paredes. Neymar. Livan Kurzawa. Deflected out for a throw. Verratti.
Edinson Cavani. Neymar. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Cutting in now.
And shoots!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Kevin Strootman. Gomez. Now Strootman. Payet. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Payet
must take the lead here. They're in front, and it could be the moment that wins the cup.
Well, one half of the ground is absolutely mad in celebration.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he'd got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Delight for Marseille, now they're in front. Paredes.
Kimpembe.
Verratti.
Paredes.
Edinson Cavani. Kevin Strootman.
Now this looks promising.
Must score! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. A good look here, again, via the replay of the goal.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Paredes.
Kimpembe.
Cavani. Mandzukic. Draxler. And here's the shot. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Payet
being closed down here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Cavani back with Draxler.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
That will be a corner. In from Neymar. got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Verratti! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Camera. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Meunier, Julian Draxler. In control, this team, at half-time, in the final of the French Domestic Cup, the Coupe Nationale.
Yeah, I mean, there's only one team in it at the moment. Whether that's going to continue, I don't know, but it has been extremely one-sided.
So the big day in French football starts, the final of the Coupe Nationale.
Well, there's been fireworks in the crowd.
Payet must take the lead here. They're in front, and it could be the moment that wins the cup.
Well, one half of the ground goes absolutely mad in celebration.
Kevin Strootman. Now this looks promising. Must score. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Mandzukic. Draxler. And here's the shot. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Cavani, back with Draxler.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
That will be a corner. Team's ready to go. Here they do go for the second half of the Coupe Nationale here in France.
Well, the crowd haven't quietened down, and I don't think the players will either. A little bit of animosity in that first half.
Kozawa. Neymar. Mbappe! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Off we go again, 2-1. Bunassar, Gomez, Verratti, Cavani, Neymar, Edinson Cavani, Julian Draxler working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Mbappe. An incisive pass. Striding forward, purposefully. Verratti. It's Marquinhos. Live at Kozawa. Edinson Cavani. That's a great interception. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Gomez. They might have played him in here. Just the keeper to beat. clearly is a goal kick. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Excellent interception. Verratti.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Meunier. Julian Draxler. Thomas Meunier.
And tiny in possession. Meunier.
Payet. Subs getting ready.
Payet.
Pass. And there it is!
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Paredes. Verratti.
Neymar.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Payet. Verratti.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. It's a good place to win the ball here. Julian Draxler.
Neymar.
Cut out the pass. Verratti. Paredes.
Mbappe.
In quickly. Payet. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Cavani.
He's the central figure at the moment, Kevin Strootman.
Yeah, short or long, passes have been top class.
Gomez. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
Mbappe.
It's always special from a free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Mbappe.
Neymar. Draxler. Come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Luis Gustavo. Cavani. Edinson Cavani.
Paredes.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Thiago Silva. Spaced across the ball now. He's got his shot off now.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Which he does!
Well, maybe now. There's not much time left, but maybe they can find an equaliser.
And that's going to make the opposition extremely nervous now, that goal.
Well, there's still time, and with time there's still hope, but there's not much of either commodity.
Well, Miz lifted the team, and who knows, we could have a grandstand finish here.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Payet. Kevin Strootman. There is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. We want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals the vital times. So fully deserved winners.
There they go, they are the champions. Moments these, Alan, sharing the joy on the field with those off it, the fans. They'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Yeah, it's at this point really you don't want to leave the pitch, you don't want these moments to end. Wonderful camaraderie between the lads. What a moment for them.
You have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Payet must take the lead here. They're in front, and it could be the moment that wins the cup.
Well, one half of the ground goes absolutely mad in celebration.
Kevin Strootman.
Now, this looks promising.
Must score. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Mandzukic, Draxler,
and here's the shot.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Cavani, back with Draxler.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
That will be a corner.
Taken the chance beautifully.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Payet.
Payet with a clever pass. And there it is!
Spaced across the ball now.
He's got his shot off now.
A chance to cut the deficit here.